Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new around here, hi, my name is Madeline, and I'm so happy that you are here today. Thank you for clicking on my video. I hope you enjoy, and welcome to day 9 of Vlogmas. I can't believe that after this video, we just have 3 more videos left. That is crazy to me. I feel like it's so much work, but at the same time, it just flies on by, and we're already almost done. I think doing 12 days instead of all 24 was a lot better. I think that just was a lot easier for me to do and was a lot more realistic this year. So I think from here on out, I will be a 12 days of Vlogmas gal. Also, so I want to just like sit in front of the tree for this, have a cute little Christmassy background. But the backlighting is obviously going to mess with the lighting. So hopefully I stay in focus and this video looks okay. If you can't tell by the title of the video, we are unboxing the winter FabFitFun. I love to do FabFitFun unboxing videos. I just think they are so much fun and I always like unboxing them on my channel. But before I start, I want to show you how freaking cute this cup is. My best friend Macy sent to me. You guys saw her. You've seen her in a bunch of my videos, but this is so freaking cute. She had this made on Etsy. I'll find the shop and link it down below for you guys if you're interested, but I'm so obsessed with it. I think it's so stinking cute. I just adjusted how I was sitting a little bit. So hopefully I'm in focus better. I don't know. Also, my hair, this looked way cuter in my head. I was watching, Ian and I were watching Love Island last night, and Deb did this to her hair, and I thought she looked really cute, and then I do it, and it's just not as cute when I do it. Also, before we start, I know you guys are gonna notice I don't have my ring on. It is actually getting resized, and broke a prong on it already, which is really embarrassing, but she said she's gonna look at all the other prongs and make sure they're tightened, and I was getting it resized, so don't have my ring right now. Really sad, don't want to talk about it. Literally like teared up having to leave my ring in the store because I just didn't want to leave it there, which is really ridiculous and dramatic of me, but I know people are gonna notice because you guys are just so observant, because I've already had people notice on Instagram that I'm not wearing my ring right now. It's just getting resized and stuff right now. So I don't have it for a little while and I'm really sad, but what are you gonna do? So now we're going to jump on into the unboxing. This is actually kind of a sad moment because this is my last FabFitFun because I did a new subscription. That's like a bridal subscription. It's called the Miss to Mrs. Box. I plan on unboxing those on here and on Instagram, so you guys will still have that. We're gonna jump on into my last FabFitFun video. So one of the first things they sent that I'm actually really excited about, this was one of the things I customized, is this little car organizer. I really need to clean and clean out my car, but it's this little triple cube thing, and it also like condenses, so if you don't have stuff in it, then it can be flat. But I'm really needing one of these just to have stuff to put in the back of my car. And yeah, this is the brand Miamica. I don't freaking know. I don't know why I try to pronounce these as random brands, but that is the brand that this is. And this looks like it's in like a dark green color, which I didn't realize it was green. So this next thing I think I also picked out is these slippers from Chinese Laundry. How freaking cute are these? I also love the color of them. I have boots from Chinese Laundry as well, and I love them. And these are just so soft on the inside. They feel so comfy, and just so excited to wear these. I love slippers, so we will definitely be using those a lot. Next is this eyeshadow palette. This is by Ace Beauty. This is the Serenity eyeshadow palette. I actually already opened this, but I haven't used it yet. I just wanted to look at it. Packaging is also so pretty. How pretty are these colors? Hoping it's focusing on them right now. I just love these colors. These are colors I use a lot for eyeshadow anyways. We'll swatch a color. Oh my goodness. They're pretty pigmented too. I'm quite impressed. Let's try like a shimmery one. Oh my goodness. So they're pretty good pigment, guys. Yeah, I'm really excited to play with this. Maybe we will do my makeup with this tomorrow just to play with it. Next is by the brand Herbivore. This is the Aquarius Pore Purifying Clarity Cream. I'm gonna open this up. Okay, the packaging for this, are you joking? This is so pretty. This is the packaging. We're gonna open it, maybe. Oh, it's blue. That's fun. I can't really smell it, but I'm super excited to try this. It says it is a cream moisturizer for combination and oily skin, formulated with blue tansy, T-A-N-S-Y, tansy oil, to improve skin clarity and help balance moisture levels, leaving skin with a soft matte finish. So, very excited to try this out. Next are these reusable makeup swabs by the brand Aria Beauty. These are always nice to have, especially if you're doing someone else's makeup, because I do like friends' makeup and stuff, and I've done wedding makeup, prom makeup, stuff like that. So these are always good to have. And then you can just wash them and use them on the next person. It comes in this little, oh, it like swivels. Oh, this is an odd contraption we have going on, but comes with a little pointy one. And this is a rounder one that looks more like a Q-tip. I will definitely be using these when I do makeup for my friends and stuff. This next thing is by the brand Zoe Ayla. These are two pairs of reusable iPads. And I'm really intrigued by what that means. I'm gonna shred this box because I don't have scissors to rip the sticker off. So it comes in this little metal tin. Well, these are cute. I don't know what you do with them. Get them wet, put them in the fridge so they're cold. I don't know, does it even say? Apply a small amount of your chosen eye product, then place the iPads over the product. Huh, that's pretty cool. So you just put like your eye cream or whatever on and then just put the pads on underneath. That'll be super nice for if I'm like relaxing in the bath or something. I'm excited to try these. These are cute. These are a good gift idea too. The last thing I have is the brand Ole Henriksen. I don't freaking know, you guys. And this is the Glow OH Dark Spot Toner, which targets dark spots, fine lines, and wrinkles, skin texture with high potency AHAs. And it's just pretty little blue toner bottle. I'm actually running low on my current toner, so good to know I have a backup now, so I don't need to buy one. I'm super excited to try this. I feel like I say this all the time, but you guys know I've started actually getting into skincare, and I've been pretty decently consistent at my skincare routine. I will let you guys know if this works good, because I've been doing my skincare routine pretty decently regular. That is all I got in my winter FabFitFun. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up so that I know. Leave a comment down below and subscribe, and I will see you all in my next video. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.